So guys, good morning. So for today's video, share ko lang sa inyo paano mag-dry ng moringa, how to dry moringa. And moringa or malunggay. So dinry ko to para madala pasalubong sa ibang bansa kasi walang malunggay doon. Meron man sa mga Asian store ay mahal. So tara, himayin na natin to. So unang ginawa ko, hinugasan ko muna ang malunggay. Wash the malunggay first before. And then I hung to make it dry para mawala yung tubig. So ito na yung lumabas niya. Ayan, so ito na yung leaves ng moringa. Natanggal natin. From the tangkay. Ayan. So, okay. Alam niyo ba guys, sa moringa plant is ayan. So, ito na yung aking moringa. Marami-rami siya. At ito pa yung iba. From only here. Ayan. It's only cost me 140, so 70 ang isang tali niya. So moringa is a plant galing yan sa native from India and also grown here in the Philippines and other tropical countries. Marami siyang benefits ng moringa. So traditionally used to sa diabetes, kung may diabetes ka, and long-lasting inflammation. So marami siyang vitamins and minerals for also for joint pain, heart health, and treat also cancer. So basahin ko nga ito. There are health benefits of moringa. Moringa has many important vitamins and minerals. The leaves have about as much potassium as banana and the same amount of vitamin C as an orange. It has also calcium, protein, iron, and amino acid, which can help the body heal and build muscle. So eating moringa, marami siyang benefits. So it's antioxidants that can protect cells from damage. Ayan, and boost your immune system. Tara, kain na tayo ng moringa. Kaya ako nagdadala ng dry kasi sa ibang bansa, frozen mabibili mo nito. Okay, thank you for watching.